what are we doing today?
Making Becky.
Making some brekkie. Over at undisclosed location. Can't tell you. Because I won't. But
you have to learn how to do it beep and then put sensor over our mouth. We're over at pond.
Aha, you guys won't know what that is. But we're making some brekkie. We got some super fat, thick cut bacon. We're gonna cook that, hopefully. Bunch of people ice fishing. Kind of spooky. Water seeping through the ice, so there's a lot of snow here. Watch this. How much snow would you say is here?
Like 2 feet.
Not almost more. 2 feet. Maybe a foot and a half. I don't know. It's too much.
I don't know. We're under some good tree cover.
Trees. But hopefully it's going to be good. And a bit.
Using our brains, our mind power to cook the bacon.
So we just left the lake. That was pretty neat. So what did you think of the food, Johnny?
The food was delicious.
It was delicious. I made the bacon, Johnny made the eggs. My hands were starting to get cold and I didn't want to cook. And now we're off to a bunch of fishing stores and outdoor stores to spend money we don't have. So that's going to be exciting.
On things we don't need.
On things we don't need, yes. Here we go. So we just left the lake and now we're at one of my favorite fishing stores called Woods and Waters over in Saranac. Might buy a new rod, who knows, probably won't because I'm broke, but I might, who knows. Just arrived at the heart of Saranac Lake. We're gonna head to the store named Blue Line. I got a, what did I get last time we were here?
That's a great question, I have no idea.
I got my Omen, my 13 fishing Omen here. So I'm hoping to have more rods on sale because I'm addicted to spending money. So I need a reason to spend money. That's all I'm looking for. And it's snowing. But it's like bright blue skies out. It's the weirdest thing. I've never seen it before. So that's beautiful. Hopefully I can get some of the snow on video. I don't know if I am though, so see you guys inside. Trying to find stuff that will match fall fish. That's the main forage in my river. If I can find something that looks like a fall fish and swims like a fall fish, I think we'll be able to slay it this year. So far, what I have are these rhythm waves in like a silverish color. I'm hoping those work. Never heard of them before, but I'm gonna give them a try. They're not too expensive, so. Thank you. So we're over here at my cabin where we're gonna try and check the trail cameras, see if we can get any cool wildlife in it. And last time we had a marten, I think it was. Is there either, what was it that we think was a marten or a fisher?
Small.
Yeah. But these ones, it was big, so we think it might have been a fisher. So hopefully we got it again. For those of you that watched the mountain lion video, this is actually the same spot I was when I got the mountain lion growl at me. So there's a chance we got a mountain lion on the trail cameras too. A lot of snow, almost 2 feet. Not quite 2 feet, but very close. You just keep sinking in. And we had a really large ice dam a few months back. So you're on like an ice shelf, and at any time the ice can just collapse, and there you go, another foot down. It's insane.